When I moved in, the house did not look like that.
No.
It looks like a bachelor pad.
Really?
Yeah, it's like a bachelor pad.
I get it.
I think it's hard anywhere to find somebody that you can be comfortable with. And the truth was, without her, you know, I was always looking for somebody or something. She's definitely been that little piece that's calmed me down and made me a better man and made things, you know, easier in my life.
And Coop really thinks, like, he could sell it any day of the week. I just feel like, I'd like to change it up. I don't know. Go to Malibu.
I love Malibu. I would be down to move to Malibu any day.
Coop says he has, like, a couple sick houses there he could show us. Hirsch, what do you think about Malibu?
I think it'd be fun to move.
You want to go to Malibu?
Because then maybe I can put my touches.
You just
on
want
some
big
things.
Closets.
I would just like some involvement.
Yeah, which you would, obviously, if we knew.
Because this is very you. This right. is very manly Scott. Bachelor pad.
Right. I had it before I met you.
I feel like it would be nice to start over, now that I think about it.
Yeah.